Nashville, Tennessee to make our new album. We wanted to come back. And we wanted to come back and not only do shit for ourselves, because by the way, you should know this. We have a good life because of people like you supporting our band. We've been very, very lucky. And we've achieved things. But when we were 16 and we started this band, it seemed so fucking far away, and you shoved us right to the very, very fucking top that we could have gone. For the rest of our lives, we'll be thinking about people like you, we'll be thinking about what you gave us. So thank you very much to all of you for supporting this band in the way that you have been for as long as you have been. And I guess we wanted to come back, we wanted to make sure that it wasn't just about us. If we had something to say, we had to say it. And that's why we've been trying our best in Parliament for the last 6 months to change the laws of all the ticketing shit. And we will get there, but Rome wasn't built in a day. It will take some time, but we are going to change the way that shit happens for all of you guys. You have the right. But when we were in Nashville making our record, but get sucked in to the race to become president of the United States of America, which, as we all know, a fat four-year-old baby has now won. His name's Donald Trump. He's now president. And it's not just him that bothers me, but what does bother me is that he has a very big platform and he's saying a lot of shit that we don't agree with. Number one, ever judge somebody because of the colour of their skin. I mean, that doesn't make any sense. Don't ever ridicule or belittle the disabled, the people that we should be looking out for more than anybody else, really. And don't ever try and tell somebody that they're wrong or they're different because of their sexual orientation. If you want to love somebody, love somebody. You don't have to answer to anybody but yourself and the person you're in love with. That's a fact. So what I want you guys to know, if you remember anything that's come out of my very stupid mouth this evening, love is kind and hatred is foolish, and this song is going to take on the world.
Just say the word, take on the world. And just say the word, and we'll face the world.
Let's kick it, come on.
Yeah.
and just sing the word.